East Bengal continued their good form. Jake Jervis forcing the save from Gurney, and somehow VP Sahair managed to squeeze the ball in from the narrowest of angles to make it 2-1. Jervis denied by a good save.